Marine kicked out after he participated white supremacists. Charlottesville's Unite the Right rally. A Marine was kicked out of the service after bragging about cracking skulls and allegedly demonstrating with white supremacists at last summer's deadly Unite the Right rally in Charlottesville, Virginia. Corporal Vasilios Pistolis was identified in photos from the rally, violently smashing a Confederate flag onto a counter-protester, according to ProPublica. The Marine Corps' stance on membership in extremist or hate groups remains the same. There is no place for racial hatred or extremism in the Marine Corps, Major Brian Block wrote in a statement. Our strength is derived from the individual excellence of every Marine regardless of background, Block's statement continued. Bigotry and racial extremism run contrary to our core values. Pistolis, who served 28 days behind bars before being tossed from the service on July 11, was a member of the 2nd Marine Logistics Group at North Carolina's Camp Lejeune. A low-level military court convicted him on charges of disobeying orders and making false statements. His pay was also docked. The Marine Corps began investigating Pistolis' behavior after ProPublica and PBS Frontline jointly identified him as one of several members of neo-Nazi organizations who also serve in the military. That report says Pistolis is a cell leader of the extremist group Adam Waffen. Members of the group have been charged in 5 murders and a bomb plot over the past year and a half. Pistolis is also allegedly a member of the Traditionalist Worker Party, another militant alt-right group. Their report prompted Representative Keith Ellison, D. Minnesota, to urge Defense Secretary James Mattis to take action. On August 12, 2017, the same day counter-protester Heather Hayer, 32, was run over and killed by a car, Pistolis bragged in an online forum today cracked 3 skulls open with virtually no damage to myself. In the online posts where the axed Marine allegedly bragged about assaulting counter-protesters, he also described a blood-soaked flag, presumably the same one he was pictured using in the startling shots. James Alex Fields Jr. is accused of ramming his car into the crowd and killing Hayer. He's been in custody since the attack and is currently facing charges of first-degree murder and other crimes. According to Marine Corps Times, 2 other Marines, Sergeant Michael Chesney and Staff Sergeant Joseph Manning, were similarly removed from the service in 2017 for ties to white supremacist groups.